Hi folks, for those of you that haven't met me, my name's Nick Leseberg. I'm a researcher with the University of Queensland's Green Fire Science Lab. And I have the good fortune of being able to research the night parrot, something made possible through the fantastic support I received from Bush Heritage. If you've been following the news lately, you would have seen there's been some controversy around the night parrot and allegations of scientific and conservation fraud associated with some research at another site in Queensland. And some of the reporting about this hasn't been especially clear, and you could have left you confused about the status of the parrot on Pullen Pullen Reserve in Queensland, which was purchased by Bush Heritage specifically to conserve the night parrot. Well, I can say with certainty, because I was only out there last week, that the parrots on Pullen Pullen are alive and well, and in fact they're having a great season. The rains that you would have seen over in the news about a month or so ago in North Queensland produced a flood which went down the Diamantina River, and that inundated a lot of the floodplains on Pullen Pullen Reserve that we know are so critical for the night parrot. Anyway, these floodplains have burst into life and the parrots are responding. There's lots of calling. They're preparing to breed. And in fact, only last Wednesday afternoon, we found a new nest, which was only just being started. It had been constructed, no eggs or anything yet, but hopefully in about a month or so, that'll be producing some more baby night parrots for the population. I guess it's important to say that all the research by the University of Queensland on the reserve and all the research done by others on the reserve, including Dr. Steve Murphy, is the subject of a really thorough ethics approval process and also peer review. And in fact, if you've got a scientific mind, you can read, or even if you just need something to put you to sleep in heavy statistics works, you can find all the papers from that on the nightparrot.com.au website. Really importantly, I'd like to say, just a heartfelt thanks to everyone that supports Bush Heritage and therefore their collaboration with the University of Queensland that allows this research to happen on Pullen Pullen Reserve. It's critical and it is making a real difference to the conservation of the night parrot. We're working out how to find more birds. We're working out what threatens them. We're working out how to manage the landscape for them. And that's all being implemented on Pullen Pullen. And it is, it's resulting in good conditions for the birds, and that's what we're seeing. So, that wouldn't be possible without the, without the contributions everyone makes to that effort, including you guys as supporters of Bush Heritage. I'd like to finish, I guess, with some sound that I recorded only last Monday and Tuesday night at one of the sites out in Pullen Pullen where the birds are. It's a chorus I never get tired of hearing, and I hope that it's one we get to hear plenty more of into the future. Cheers.